He may, but I do not.
Noted.
Stand down, Lieutenant. It is my trust he must earn.
Arbiter?
Imperial. You are from the Chimera, yes? Admiral Thrawn's forces.
That's not the official job title, but it's close enough.
And now you're hunting a Republic survivor.
I'm not so much hunting one Republic survivor, as I am hunting two.
Oh, you see.
Ahsoka Tano and Captain Rix.
I was not told the identity of your prey.
That is why I am sharing it with you now. We are talking about trust, after all.
If I am going to help you, I need your assistance in return.
No problem. How can I help?
You recall meeting the Master Chief, do you not?
Yes, a long time ago, during the Clone Wars. Why?
After we fired the Halo Ring on the Ark, I told the UNSC that he was dead. The next thing I hear is his file reads, missing in action.
What do you need from me?
Tell me, how did you meet him?
Well, it's a long story. No, I wasn't involved with the first assault on Geonosis. Well, you didn't miss much. We rescued the Jedi and then stomped the Separatist on Geonosis. You know, the textbook type battle. We thought that was the end of it, but here we are, again. Yes, the Republic overlooked the strength of the Geonosians. Same could be said for their loyalty to the Separatists. A factor that was also overlooked. Late. Sorry, sir. I was helping General Skywalker round up some clankers near Doran. Well, I'm glad that you enjoyed yourself, but we have work to do. I agree. We need to move quickly if we want to gain the upper hand on Geonosis. So what do we know so far? We know that Poggle has his main factory ray shielded, and this is what the main force is headed into. We are expecting heavy resistance, which is why I'm having you and some troops on standby to reinforce if needed. Rex here.
Rex, this is Yularen. Commander Cody is ready to brief the Jedi.
Alright, I'll be there soon. I will let you know when you are required. So yes, sir. If I join you? Of course not, sir. At ease, Cobalt. It's kind of weird for you to call me sir. Well, you had better get used to it. The way things went on Doran, I think Rex might put you in charge of more missions. Doran was just dealing with a small CIS resistance. Ahsoka saved mine and my troopers' lives when things went sideways. Hardly worth giving me mission command for. Well, I hear you did a good job, sir. Thank you, Cobalt. But you don't have to call me sir. Sure thing, sir. They look like they are getting better. Absolutely. This particular unit has been working incredibly hard, especially with this battle coming up. They are not perfect, but they are certainly fine soldiers. That's good to hear. If all of our soldiers have their determination, then this should be simple. Certainly. Well, if all goes according to plan, the invasion of Geonosis should simply be leading the way for the reinforcements to attack the factory itself. It's a shame we had to return to this planet. Thought we were done with Geonosis after the first time. However, better take out this factory of non-functioning clankers, rather than having to deal with the active ones on the battlefield. We are indebted to Senator Amidala for finding the plans to this factory when she did. She saved a lot of lives by doing so, both clone and civilian. Let's hope you're right. CT-4500 here.
Trooper, we are preparing to embark on the planet. When our landing zone is secured, we will call for you.
Copy that. Good luck down there, brother. And to you as well. We look forward to speaking to you when this is over.
CT-4500, do you copy?
I read you, sir. What's the situation?
The Geonosians were more organized than we first thought. They've shot down a large number of our gunships, and we are now scattered across the planet.
Copy that. Where am I needed?
I need you to send your forces down to the landing zone and reinforce Commander Cody.
Understood, sir. I'll prepare my men. Admiral, we have our signal. Prepare to jump to hyperspace.
Understood. Set course for Geonosis.
Commander Cobalt, I have the signal from Captain Rex. We are heading for Cody at the landing zone. Prepare the men.
Understood.
Prepare for takeoff.
Cancel that order, Admiral. We have hostile ships inbound.
Prepare all batteries to open fire.
Acclimator down. Repeat, acclimator down.
Acclimator 2. Pull back before you're shot down. Venator. Move in to intercept and cover its escape.
Understood, Admiral.
CT-4500, keep heading towards the landing zone. We'll cover you.
Understood, Admiral. Commander Cobalt, did you get that?
Loud and clear, sir. Meet you down!
Commander, do you read me?
We've been hit! We're going down!
Pilot, how long until impact?
T-minus 2 minutes, max!
Perfect. Open the side doors.
Sir?
Open the doors, pilot. All right, men. When I give the signal, we jump. We time it right. We should hit the sand, causing minimal injuries. What's the signal? You won't miss it. Get ready. The window will be small. Fuck! CT-4500, do you copy? No answer. We have to assume he's been hit as well. It's broken his comms.
Commander, I see a clear plane in front of us. I have enough control left that I can crash without causing too much damage to you guys.
Do it.
T-minus 10 seconds. Brace for a hard landing.
contact with the Admiral! There's too many of them! Ah! Hold your ground! He was supposed to provide us with reinforcements. Unknown, sir. Our recon says he never reached the first waypoint. I think his forces got shot down.
Wait, for one time I guess the final thrust will come and they're nowhere to be found.
They're coming! Cody?
Destroy the landing zone. Allow them to survive.
All troop, hold your ground. Incoming tanks!
Status report. Are we all okay?
Sir.
Upchuck's down. We lost our pilots, too. Grab their tags and ammo. We need to move quickly. We're still in the middle of a war zone. CT-4500. Our gunship has been shot down at an unknown location, requesting a mission update.
Commander Cobalt, this is Admiral Axel. We have temporarily lost contact with CT-4500. My guess is his gunship has been shot down.
I thought that too, Admiral. What's our objective?
According to the schematics of the planet, the location where the droids are stationed is a command center a few clicks upspin from your current location.
Copy that, Admiral. Are we able to get any reinforcements?
Unfortunately not. We've lost contact with the 212th and the 501st.
We have some communications with the 21st Nova Corps.
And judging by their intel, we need to preserve our forces for the landing zone.
Copy that, Admiral. I will see if we can round up some other troopers from other Chris sites. All right, men. We have to take out the droid command center. We will try and find as many of our men along the way as possible. But aside from that, we are on our own, and we are going in blind.
Hoorah!
Everyone all right?
Yes, sir.
Fine here, sir. I'll live as well. All right, we need to move. Say 450 to Admiral Axel. Admiral, do you copy? The comms may have been broken in the fall. My comm status is still active. They must be jamming us, which means we could have hostiles nearby. I suggest we get moving. There's a number of Geonosian structures over there, which could be a good start. Agreed. All right, let's go. We will see if we can find any other survivors along the way.
Right, boys. Let's capture a position so that we can proceed.
Securing the first command post, sir.
Copy that, Trooper. I'm on my way. That ambush set us back. I'll be with you soon.
Copy that, sir.
Thank you.
Commander, those positions have been secured. What's your ETA?
Right behind you, Trooper. All right, boys, we have our staging ground secure. Now stop the clankers and stand ahead.
Copy that, sir. Come on, brothers, on me, let's move! Do you read me?
I read you, Commander.
Can you give us some air support? The Ruthless commenced is proving to be more of a problem than we first thought.
This is a planetary-wide invasion, Commander. If I prioritize reinforcements to your position, it would mean sacrificing from other areas of the campaign. On top of that, Providence-class capital ship has moved into the area between us and you. Even if we did send you air support, they would be shot down before they got anywhere near you.
I understand, sir. Any word from CT-4500 and his men?
No. The only comms I have at the moment is with you and one of the other strike teams. They're moving towards the landing zone. If he survived, I would assume he's making his way to the landing zone as well.
Copy that, Admiral. I'll let you know once the command center is secure. Commander Cobalt, out. Is the Admiral sending us reinforcements?
No, we're on our own. We need to push and take that command center.
Understood. Come on, men, let's go! Take this location and get it secured.
There's a lot of droids in this area, sir. We may need reinforcements.
Unfortunately, the comms are still dead. We're on our own, so let's get moving.
Copy that, sir.
Sir, the droids are sending reinforcements from the capital ship in the air. We need to take it out if we are going to secure this properly.
I see it. We'll need a method of transport to get anywhere near it. I may be able to help you with that, sir.
Going.
Pilot, surprised to hear from you. Are you intact?
Yes, sir. There are three gunships that managed to survive the flick. But we thought we should stay put until we got comms back up.
Glad to see you are still on one piece. We're to bring the gunship to my location. It was a link to that capital ship.
Sure thing, sir. Just clear us a landing zone. I'll be right with you.
Understood. All right, you heard the men. Clear the location for the gunships. Pilots, the sector is secure. You are free to land.
Copy that. Making my approach.
Inside of a droid capital ship. Do you think that securing this landing zone was difficult? It's not going to get any easier. You don't have to worry about us, sir. It'll be all right. I second that, sir. This is what we were born to do. Now let's stick it to those clankers.
All right, boys. We're making our way into the hangar. I hope you're ready.
We are, pilot. Pop the hatch. Weapons free! Go, go, go! Well done, men. Check to see if the comms are working. Try to make contact with CT-4500. Yes, sir. Commander! Come out here! Admiral Axel to Commander Cobalt. Do you read me? I read you, Admiral. Are you seeing this? That wasn't you? No, we have just captured this command center.
This is CT-4500. Does anyone read me? Over. Repeat, any Republic personnel respond.
CT-4500, this is Commander Cobalt.
Good to hear you're safe and sound, brother. And you too, sir. Was that your doing?
If you mean taking down the capital ship, then yes.
Nice job. The bombers are being sent to reinforce the landing zone. Get your troopers to the back of the...
Sir, are you there? Commander Cobalt, respond! What happened, sir? I don't know, and I don't like it. Pilot, get us to that location.
Copy that, sir.
I have to say, Trooper, I'm impressed by your use of initiative down there. If it wasn't for you and your troopers taking down that capital ship, the bombers would have never gotten through, and the landing zone would still be fighting. It wasn't all me, sir. A lot of men died to take that planet, including Commander Cobalt. I'm sorry. Unfortunately, that is the price of war. We need to continue the fight to ensure that those men don't die in vain. Agreed. For now, anyway, I have a new desk for you. Spartan?
Soldier.
This is Spartan 117, or Master Chief. Pleased to meet you, Master Chief.
Likewise.
Lieutenant, what do you know of the Covenant?
Ready to get to work.
Would you like to hear about the mission we went on?
Arbiter, we are near the targets.
Get ready. Perhaps another time. For now, we have more pressing matters afoot. The Covenant are pushing my troops back and they need reinforcing. We could do with your help, if you are willing.
I would be honored, Arbiter. Prepare for combat.
What do you call them, Imperial?
I don't understand the question.
Ahsoka Tano and Captain Rex. They are not your friends. Are they your foes?
They went missing after the Clone Wars. Now the Empire wants them found. I'm going to bring them home.
I admire your sense of duty, Imperial. But if they want to be found, they will make themselves known.
I'm sure they will, Arbiter. I'm going to be there when they do.
Oh. Geonosis.